Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Book of Knowledge. Myself Bindu Bist. I am working as a tour guide in Agra. Today I am going to tell you the top 6 must visit destination of Agra. Agra was capital of the Mughals. They built beautiful monuments over here which are very famous for its architecture and stone carving. Friends, if you are planning to visit Agra, stay here at least for 2 days so that you can explore all the beautiful destinations which I am going to tell you in this video. Friends, watch this video till the end, and if you will like my video, please don't forget to like and share it, and also please subscribe it.
Number 1, Taj Mahal. The beautiful building Taj Mahal is one of the most attractive building in the world. It is one of the 7 wonders of the world. It is made of pure white marble. It was commissioned in 1631 by the 5th Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan. 20,000 artists work on it for 22 long years. Shah Jahan built this beautiful mausoleum in the memory of his beautiful wife Mumtaz Mahal. If you really love someone, must visit it once in your lifetime. Number 2, Agra Fort. Agra Fort was the main residence of the Mughal emperors. The 3rd Mughal emperor, Akbar, gave it a new look from 1565 to 1573. It is one of the famous World Heritage Sites in Agra. It is surrounded by strong protection walls from outside, and it has many beautiful palaces inside, such as Jahangir Palace, Jahangir's beautiful bathtub, the view of Jahangir Palace from inside, Summer Palace of the Emperor, Roshanara's Palace, Khas Mahal, Jahanara's Palace, Anguri Bagh, the beautiful Sheesh Mahal for Mumtaz Mahal, Musammam Burj, the place where Shah Jahan was house arrested by his own son, Diwan-e Khas, the private assembly hall of the emperor, Diwan-e-Aam, the common assembly hall for the public, and Pearl Mosque. Number 3, Etmad-ud-Daula. This beautiful mausoleum was commissioned by Nur Jahan in 1622 to 1628 for her father Mirza Ghias Beg. She was the second wife of Emperor Jahangir. Her father had been given the title of Etmad-ud-Daula, which means pillar of the state. It is made of pure white marble. This is very peaceful place. Must visit it. Number 4th, Mehtab Bagh. Mehtab Bagh, which means moonlight garden. It lies on the opposite side of Taj Mahal. It was commissioned by Emperor Shah Jahan at the same time of Taj Mahal in 17th century. This place is less crowded and you can take your nice pictures in the gardens. The gardens are well maintained and very beautiful. You can enjoy the beautiful view of Taj Mahal from here. Number 5th, Sikandra. This is the third Mughal emperor Akbar's mausoleum. Akbar planned his tomb and selected this site for it. After his death, his son Jahangir completed the construction in 1605 to 1613. You can enjoy the beautiful view of gardens. This is very peaceful and amazing place. Don't forget to visit it. Number 6th, Fatehpur Sikri. Fatehpur Sikri is 42 km away from Agra. It was the capital of Emperor Akbar during 16th century. It is made of red sandstone. It is one of the most visiting World Heritage Site also. It is said that Emperor Akbar wished for a son, went to Sikri to get blessed by a Sufi saint, Sheikh Salim Chisti. And then, after his son's birth, he started the construction of Fatehpur Sikri. The name of the city known as Fatehpur Sikri, which means city of victory, after Akbar's victory over Gujarat in 1573. It has so many beautiful places such as Diwan-e-Am, Diwan-e-Khas, Panch Mahal, Treasury Palace, Astrologer's Seat, Akbar's Palace, Turki Sultana's Palace, Maryam's Palace, his favorite wife Jodhabai's Palace, Anoop Pond, Jama Masjid, Mausoleum of Salim Chisti and beautiful Buland Darwaza.